Have you got new fuel elements loaded?
All ready, sir.
Well, the roadblock is about 3,000 feet away. Everyone in that area is pulled back. No traffic allowed in there. The launch area is completely cleared for safety. The only personnel within the 3,000 feet are the launch crew inside the blockhouse and the test counter. Although the alarm has not been given, the time for the alarm must be near the count. The vehicle is now at its full weight of 240 tons, and all the automatic transistors have been put on in the vehicle. This includes...
We will run up to half power for 30 seconds.
From a technical standpoint, this morning...
Control interlocks free. Fuel elements 12.5. Control.
Control rod actuators operating. Core temperature 113.
Converters.
Convector standing by. Ignition heaters on.
Radiation.
Counters 121, 141, 109.
Energy stabilizers.
Energy steady at 0.8 megawatts.
Since we're contracting stations are plugged into the Mercury control center here at Cape Canaveral.
Fuel elements.
Let's see, we're just checking down on our gantry.
Fuel elements. Where's Chang?
The emergency tower was put in this place on top.
Chang, what are you doing there? Get on the gantry.
Although the alarm has not been given, the time for the alarm was near the count. It's now totally deserted.
Shut down.
Shut down, reactor!
This is where spacecraft control should make a second go or no-go decision.
This is Mercury Control. Countdown for the MA-7-1 is
now T-6. Converters off.
Converters off.
Radiation reading.
Radiation zero.
Shutdown procedure complete. Reactor safe.
Fast fueling control has been made.
Stand by.
We will now stay on Mercury spacecraft control for the final countdown.
This is Mercury Control. A check indicates all systems are go at this time. The countdown... is now 4 minutes, 30 seconds, and counting. This is Mercury Control. The spacecraft pilot, the launch, the tracking crew in case of emergency, and now even the weatherman have given us the word go.
Remain on standby, approximately 2 minutes to go.
Control rod actuator standing by.
Converter standing by.
Synchronize radio beam for toppling.
Synchronizing radio beam for toppling. Radio beam synchronized for toppling. Zero on the rocket now.
We will now stay on Mercury spacecraft control for
stand by.
Countdown.
Run to full power. Fuel elements 21.
Attention, all controls. Going into operation now.
Last killing control has been made. The umbilical is retracted. All elements of progress and operation have reported that they are in good condition for the flight.